Namibia, of course, as said, we're highly infected, affected country. In Southern Africa, it was Namibia, Zimbabwe, South Africa, and I think Zambia. And as I have now declared war against poverty, I then also declared, or we declared war against HIV/AIDS. And first dealt with the question of stigma, where the stigma was there, you have to hide and pretend you are not sick. But once people were educated, informed, they then would go to doctors, and because of that, we have reduced AIDS. Besides that, you must also have your own money to put in dealing with this case. But while you are saying your own money, I must say, international community under United Nations auspices has done a great job.